Escape the ordinary. Lumberjacks is Des Moines' downtown playground, featuring four unique concept bars, including Des Moines' largest whiskey bar and only year-round indoor patio. Enjoy throwing axes, listening to live music, shooting pool, or escaping from a chamber, all under one roof. For complete details, go to lumberjacks.com.
Hi, I'm Taylor, and I want to be the next Lazer rock girl. My favorite concert experience happened a year or two ago. Me and my best friend went to Panic at the Disco, and Brendan Urie brought his fine behind into the audience and was, you know, going around, and people were reaching out this close. If I would have gave my best friend a good shove, she would have been in his arms, and that's also the biggest regret of mine today, that I didn't shove her. I have old lady hobbies. So my hobbies include crocheting. I like to read about crime, true crime, and serial killers for fun. I watch a lot of horror movies and forensic files. What I do for a living is basically human services. I'm a human service worker. My title is a community coordinator. I work. I oversee homes that house the mentally ill. In the future, I would really like to work with autistic kids. Funny. Amazing, adorable, the best daughter in the world. I don't know if it's so much a guilty pleasure, but a big pleasure of mine is pizza every day. I would probably eat pizza every day if I could, and sometimes I do. I'm pretty much your average lass, you know? I go to work, and if you see me at the grocery store, I'm the person that'll smile and say hello. I'm also a listener, obviously, of Lazer 103.3, and humble, I guess. I'm just excited to be here, so. I want to be the next Lazer rock girl because I think it's more than just a sexy, glorified image of a female for this that's representing the station. It's more of that personality that I know I have that I can bring to the table that's maybe a little different, a little quirky, maybe a little on the darker side, which isn't always a bad thing. And I just think I'd be a great fit.